After successful installation, we need to turn on the camera by pressing and holding the power button. Then when you see the green light, the camera is on. Move it away a bit. Okay,